name's Reese.
I'm Kelsey.
And I'm Michaela.
And this is our 2017 deck.
This invention will help people around the world because it's cheap and easy to make, and it's fun.
In this video, we will be making a toy boat. The toy boat is made out of rubber bands, hot glue, and popsicle sticks.
First, start out with 3 sticks. Cut one in half and arrange them like so. Next, place all 4 sticks together. Cut a piece of a popsicle stick the width of all 4, and then hot glue across.
Then repeat this step 3 more times.
Cut 2 more sticks the same size and hot glue them to the end.
Then get out 2 more full-length popsicle sticks. Hot glue the 2 popsicle sticks on top.
There should be a small gap. Cut a small piece of popsicle stick and fill in the top part of the gap. Cut a longer piece and fill in the bottom part, still leaving a small gap. This will be the bottom part of the boat. Slide a rubber band in between the 2 gaps. Loop the rubber band around to the back side.
Repeat this step on the opposite side. Cut 2 1-inch pieces with a slit directly in the middle. Place the 2 pieces together like so. Then stick the X-shaped piece in between the rubber band.
Twist up the X piece and release in a tub of water. Watch your boat glide.
Watching our DECA Idea Challenge, we hope this can benefit people around the world.